Every stick that they knock over is 10 push-ups.
Really?
Not that you have to do it, but you have to do it.
Like, the people that already know it?
Oh, yeah, they, one guy over here, 100 push-ups the other day.
Wait, has he been working with you for a long time?
Yep.
But you're not gonna do that to me.
No, I want you to run, I want you to run through them.
This is my first day.
I know, let's go.
I don't think you can.
You gotta run through it, you can run start right here. You're gonna need it. When you step, the first step, you need to be close to this goal, your right foot, or your left foot, kick your toe up, knee over, pull that other heel to that glute or hamstring. Alright, let's go. See what you're working with.
Up, 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 good.
Now, we need some more speed, right?
Yeah, it looks like I'm on a jetpack.
Yeah, you did.
I didn't want to ride them.
I was worried about you riding here.
I was like,
Let's go, don't burn your hands, don't. Now you know the pace, you learn the drill. Now go faster. Pull the heel up into the hamstring, glute. Move your arms fast, just keep going fast. If you knock something down, that's fine, you'll pick them up.
I'm gonna try to come up, is that okay?
That's fine. If you knock something down, that's fine, I just want you to keep your speed, okay? Keep your speed. Alright, go.
I tripped on that last one. My foot went like this, my foot went like eight.
Okay, we got two more, come on. Keep your speed when you go through it. Alright, go. Good, 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 good. Better.
I'm just trying to make sure I don't hit it.
I know, don't worry about hitting it, I want you to be correct form, I want your arms to be here.
On the start, I thought I was like, pretty good, close to your one, and I was like, yeah. Tell me when to go, quick.
I will. Alright, ready? Go. Your arms straight. Drag your arms, dude. Drag on, drag on. Look at that. Now you're doing this with your legs. Come on.
I don't know.
You gotta do it again. Can't. Don't be whining like that. Will you run out of that?
No.
Where does your heel go? Yeah, so why are you going trying to go around? I don't care if you hit them, that's why they collapse. But don't try to go around them like this. Go straight up. Pull your heel. In your hamstring and glute, pull up, not around. Drag your arm through. Alright, ready? Go. Straight over the top. There you go, let's go. That's better.
I kept it close to me.
That was better. That was the better one.
I didn't go like this.
Yeah, you didn't go.